should be fought to win. And if we're in Afghanistan, we should try to win. And certainly Iraq, we've, you know, obviously had some great success. So I think it's going in the right direction in Iraq.
How is it great success? They're not even able to elect a government, a formal government.
But you look at, we don't have, what is his name, Saddam Hussein anymore in the neighborhood? That's sort of a good thing. And weapons of mass destruction, whether they had them, whether they didn't, we see now that they probably didn't. Would they have them right now? Like, if I was a betting man, I'd say they probably would. So, you know, it's a lot, when you look at the scenario, is the world a better place without Saddam Hussein? I think there's no question it is. So there's some success there.